see got any manhunt or rogue.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity.
No, the current state is we cannot beat rogue. Huh? System rebooted.
Those who fucking go rogue.
Warning. Now entering dark zone.
Got division tank here.
I hope the children come out. Oh god, I'm GY.
Girl.
Wow, no god, no GY.
Okay. Because the thing is, now there's no anti cheat system, so.
Hello.
Then someone who be some MS.
Now only can cop report only. You're coming, I want to see the rooms. West. Three roads nearby. Super near. Oh, poison gas. Y'all get a look and then faster go to the checkpoint. I'll go and see whether is it them. Later then sort. Pretty fast.
Still come back.
Y'all go to the checkpoint. Okay. Are we still in combat? Okay, y'all check. Y'all wait there first. Go and see them. It's a group of three. Yeah.
It's not the fucker, it's a group of four.
I don't see him anymore, shit. See the pulse again then. Consuming. Your yellow item good?
Let me check. Okay lor.
Need to extract now kind or if drop also never mind.
Drop also never mind.
I cannot see them.
Man, just go.
Come on, come on.
You die there, you spit on me. Proximity coverage
off. And then record again, submit again, or keep waiting for permanent battle.
I'm recording now again.
Ubisoft are a bunch of fucking whips and don't let them permanent ban people because they scared the profit will lose. Seems like profit loss.
We haven't finished clearing this area right, anyway.
Think the car park ahead.
Okay. The road's disappearing.
Teleporter now, I guess.
Just what I was thinking, if I alternate F4, can I stay there? Can I tahan the 30 seconds and not get killed?
Maybe, I guess not. No, he stuck at the end for very long.
Yeah.
I watched his video, actually, I think you should be able to tell him.
So now they up the time to 1 minute instead of 30 seconds.
I thought it's from 10 seconds to 30 seconds.
Yeah.
30 seconds to 1 minute.
Yeah. On the map, they all see a purple item on the floor. Hey, wait, never mind. The purple item went far. I don't know, is it the same instance one or is it someone gonna kill then drop? We just extract the yellow first. In the event, and let's say we get our rope when extracting, right? Just deconstruct the yellow.
Oh.
Exporting to YouTube as well. The funny thing is, every time I go to DZ34, basically the sports store area, library, all this kind of stuff, when I spawn around there, I always will get this kind of faster. I don't know whether y'all know or not, I kinda the Hong Kong one.
I think they like to go to loop area.
Yeah. The Hong Kong people also follow them. I went inside the solo. Four of them, they saw me, they just shoot me. I had nothing. Just came inside only. Ran past them from the checkpoint. Then got killed.
Hey, just shut out there until they low more.
Go, I spoke to them, but then I said Hong Kong. I say what name of council Then after they say they just keep talking to me in Cantonese, which I cannot fully understand. But it's along the lines of like what's wrong, why can I do this, problem
kind of thing. What can you do this because your fucking mother died, that's why.
No choice, people don't listen. People don't know. How to say, people on the PvP KOS, then.
People want to exploit, want to hack, don't play fair.
PV exploit, then okay lah, I mean, that one is your own thing. PvP also an exploit. Cannot win normal.
The reason why we exploit is because we want to farm something.
Now
we play against
other people. You PvP still want to do this kind of thing.
There's still no one, you need to hack to win other people, right?
Because no skill, that's why you
can
do. Good thing division tag won't drop when you die, yeah. Oh shit.
Go drop a win. Death right.
Happy. How you separate one? I don't, you all run. GG, check here first. Okay? I don't know if you all can get it.
Have. The other side, you got to take it.
Two way.
Forgot about this side. Respawn. Ah, loud stupid, one single bastard.
One more.
Downloaded. You can see the purple item in the dark north east. Yeah.
The center.
Let's see, got keys. No key, yes. Simple shirt and converted SMG. No key as well. If it's Colonel or who else, they're all, oh, just the only. Oh yeah, which reminds me, I think I lost two keys just now.
Should be the same.
Key also, twice.
Two deaths, man, so.
That twice, man.
Yeah. I just hope they won't come to this area then. Each time we die, I think we lost about 2000 plus EXP.
I think mine was
1000
plus.
Plus 4000 was 5.
I don't know, I took screenshot. This time I tried to take screenshot whenever I die, to remember the people. And also to record the deaths. Go back west, go back west. Because of this, it's very hard to play Dark Zone. Then people just have to farm Lexington. Thunder runs and all that stuff. Hey, got division tank here. Oh shit, too green. Basket. First, I lost, whoa, a lot man. 3.5k per death.
Windy,
yeah. Come. On a combining parts. Hey, wait, don't follow me, I run wrong side. We haven't cleared this one, right? Yeah, correct. Oh, shit, the sniper's so too mean.
Indicate this area is contaminated.
Oh shit. Dark Zone Hackers. Boss. I really suspect got people using the hack to just kill the boss.
Possible.
And a chest, the other side, eh? Got one more here.
Leaving the contaminated area.
Petrol in front. Respond to it.
Yeah, it looks like it. Protected? Yeah, alerted.
Yeah, have to clear them. Charger coming in. Oh, I got one Dark Zone key. Rope, rope, rope. This is nothing but a gold mountain. Steel shit. Yeah, outside, yeah.
Yep.
I'm fogged.
I'm watching the download area. Nothing is so fog. They didn't even pop their survival link.
See any flash?
Fusion tech.
Too green and hot. Q-winning got enemy inside? Oh, seems like it. Yeah. Someone died here. One dark zone key. Slowly, yeah. One more bastard jumping down. No. It's a fire, damn fire, shit. Hey, we got petrol coming in.
There's a fire though, what the hell?
Oh, thanks. Mazaros. New boss name. Okay, now the petrol all the way on the other side, opposite of the street. Sprinting down like a glitch mob. I just want to use Lumchu as a weapon.
It's 10 gold, but don't burn yourself.
Oh, the range so long, yeah.
Level 30 chest.
Normal level 30 chest.
You need to extract. I need to extract and come in here again, my inventory full way.
Extract.
Go. What?
Also about the 7.
I still got a lot of purple around this area.
Yeah.
I never take everything, I take weapon parts away.
Yeah, go inside with stuff. What is it called? Cloth, I just started taking.
Got use for it.
Yeah, cloth and electronic to craft the mask. Ma. My cloth from 500 something dropped to 400 something.
A lot.
They never pop survival link. Yeah, this side extracts here.
Go fill my inventory. Best of
it. Oh. Allow respawn, man. Allow. I also got purple item there, but I never pick up. No
space. You still got space, so you just pick up.
After this, I just stop.
Okay.
Commencing extraction.
Ready to bring it on board.
Extraction operation complete.
There's no petrol on it.
Attention. Exiting dark zone.
Hunting for us, yeah.
Buddy joined your channel.
Hello.
Okay, I go over. Bye bye.
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 Buddy disconnected from your channel.
I think I gotta edit the video.
Yeah, also it's called.
Okay.
Quite tired.
Hmm.
Hi.
Huh?
Buddy disconnected from your channel.
How is it like?
Buddy joined your channel.
Hello?
Quite close to leveling.
Yeah, group of two.
Yeah, I know,
Tomorrow a bit more.
Chasing us is the same. What thing a bit more?
Tomorrow a bit more.
Yeah, lor. No try, right? Oh, yeah,
okay.
Today, what the chow, I think, probably have to plan.
See the time?
3:30 or 4, yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Vulgarity parts for me to take out.
The what? Vulgarity?
Yeah.
Very hard.
I don't know.
This is the 8-minute link.
The link is the download one.
Hey guys, I'm Ben Rollis, director of
Don't
innovation
have the download,
here at YouTube. Today we're
excited. Right click is the download. You right click and save location as which is the download.
Because I go in then blank page.
Is it?
Is it because you're not in there?
No one. Yeah, okay. I take out in and I show you. I edit all the correct parts. Yes. Apparently can export to YouTube or something. Check out, please, one minute.